going to teach you about clothing for sledding.
The first thing you use is called a wicking layer.
It's supposed to reflect water and sweat. So, it's supposed to be close to your skin. Don't use cotton. It does not work.
The next layer is regular clothes. So, like, you can literally wear everything. Yeah, you just wear everything.
This is the fleece that keeps my heat trapped. These are my snow boots that keep my feet warm.
Woo! This is my hat that keeps my head and ears warm. And these are my gloves that make it so my hands don't freeze off.
These are my snow pants to keep me and the water away from me, and that's what my coat does too.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.